her place to go. Her place to go. I said her place to go. Cause she a fashion killer and I'm a trendy nigga. I said her place to go. Her place to go.
Welcome back to my YouTube video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my pamper routine. Okay, so basically my definition of pamper is just to take care of myself, to treat myself, and to treat myself. I want to feel like a queen. I want to it's just my day. It's just a day dedicated to me and everything that I want to do. Just me. A day dedicated to taking care of me. And I feel like us women, we have a tendency just to take care of everyone else, take care of our friends, take care of our significant other, take care of everything, everybody else except ourselves. And I feel like we should at least have one day a month to take care of ourselves, especially during this time, during everything that's already going on. I feel like it is okay to come back, you know what I'm saying, to come back and come back into yourself and just have a day to you. And that's what this day, this pamper routine video is about. It's about me going into myself, me having a day just simply dedicated to taking care of.
First thing first, I like to start off with a warm, nice bath. And then I just added some bubbles just to make it a little bit more special. So one of the things that I like to use is a DIY exfoliator. It consists of sugar, oil, and its pros is it unclogs pores, leaves skin smooth and soft, and makes it easier to shave. Okay, so now I'm just going to start exfoliating my leg with my DIY exfoliator. And now I'm just going to begin shaving my leg. Moisturize my skin. I'm going to be going in with African Shea Butter. Its pros: it is an amazing moisturizer, leaves skin feeling smooth and soft, prevents acne, and reduces the appearance of scars and blemishes. Then I'm going to be going in with the Dove deodorant spray. I'm just going to change it to some comfy everyday clothes. Since my face, I'm going to be going in with African Black Soap. It is an amazing cleanser, good for sensitive skin, reduces acne. To tone my skin, I'm going to be going in with Rich Hazel. Its pros: it is balances pH and clears blemishes. Now for my mask, I'm going to be going in with the Freeman Clay Mask. Its pros: it unclogs pores, maintains skin tone, and promotes a glowy skin. Now I'm just going to let it sit for about 15 minutes. Now to finish everything off, I'm going to be going in with rose water spray. It leaves the skin glowy skin, enhances mood, and reduces redness. I'm just going to get back inside of my comfy robe. And finish up with some Netflix.
Okay, so that basically was my pamper routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later.